Online class for kids. Grow and learn here at Online Class for Kids. Wow! These plants are so colorful and beautiful. Do you have plants at home too? Awesome! So, do you know how to take care of a plant so it will grow? For today's lesson, we will be learning about how do plants grow? Plants, like humans, are living things. They are usually rooted in the ground or live in water. Unlike animals, plants cannot move from place to place. Most plants grow from seeds. The seed is planted onto the soil. The seed needs the right amount of sunlight and water in order to grow into a plant. After some time, a seedling will sprout. A seedling is a very young plant that grows from the seed. Seedlings need more sunlight, nutrients, water, and air to survive and grow. They produce their own food using a process called photosynthesis. The leaves of the plant absorb energy from the sunlight. It also absorbs the carbon dioxide that humans exhale. The root of the plant takes water and minerals from the soil. In exchange, plants produce the oxygen that humans need to breathe. All these help the seedling grow into a mature plant. Let's review. Plants grow from seed to seedling into a mature plant. Plants need sunlight, water, minerals, and air in order to grow. Very good! Well done! I hope you had a wonderful time learning about how plants grow. See you next time for another fun-filled learning only here at Online Class for Kids. See you next time for another fun-filled learning only here at Online Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.